Arnab Goswami, known for his style of theatrics and television debates, and also for hyper-nationalism that is BJP is known for, is now hit the small screen with a new so-called sensational declaration that he is quitting Editors Guild as in protest against Shekhar Gupta, who is now the president, chairman. Arnab Goswami's indignation refers to two things. One is that murder or mob lynching of three, including two sadhus in Palghar Jilla, Palghar district of Maharashtra. Maharaj Kalpavrushgiri, another Maharaj Giri, and Nilesh Telgadi, the driver. All these people were, three people were murdered while they were ready to get into a car en route Gujarat from Maharashtra. What led to the murders, what is the nature of the incident is yet to be totally come out. But State Home Minister and Congress leaders say that area is predominantly a BJP dominated area. The people arrested in this connection are also said to belong to BJP. While this incident happened on April 16th, ABVP came out with a statement of on communal lines on Sunday the 19th. And now Arnab Goswami alleges that nobody is condemning the incident as it happened with earlier mob lynchings like on Muslims in his view. But and he is questioning, where are the cinema stars, where are the writers, where are the intellectuals, etc., etc. But Sharad Pawar, the strongman of Maharashtra, condemned this. Chief Minister, Home Minister, Congress leaders and several other leaders. If it is a question of cinema, Anupam Kher and others, including Javed Akhtar, who is known for his secular credentials, and also Sachin Pilot from Rajasthan. Many people condemn the incident, but the details are yet to come out. But one thing to be noted in the statement made by Uddhav Thackeray, the Chief Minister, is that even Amit Shah, the Home Minister, called him on the incident, and Amit Shah himself told him that the incident has nothing to do with communal division and it must be taken as a serious incident. And Uddhav Thackeray warned that no communal color to be imposed on the incident, and he will take serious steps if anybody takes that kind of communal angle. But yet Sushil Devdar, General Secretary of BJP, and several other leaders I have already began that kind of thing. In fact, if Arnab Goswami's hyper-reaction is any indication, it reminds one of a little Godra. When sadhus or Ayodhya tourists were set on fire in Godra station, everybody condemned the incident, regretted, mourned the death of the sadhus there. But yet, it led to a kind of revenge, and which ultimately set Gujarat on fire, and pogrom led to innumerable deaths and loss of life. That is all history now. Yet Gujarat carnage is called Godra riots. So if Arnab Goswami is taking this to such a level, it reminds one of Godra campaign. One must hope that that kind of unfortunate and harmful and disastrous consequences won't repeat in India, because very recently Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself appealed to the people that the fight on corona must be carried on as a whole, as Indians, not on communal lines, etc. Particularly in the backdrop of Marcus, etc., Prime Minister made that comment. Yet now Arnab Goswami is counterposing earlier mob lynchings and present Palghar murders and challenging the media. In fact, why he may criticize Maharashtra government, he may criticize Uddhav Thackeray. What the Editors Guild is to do with this kind of thing? And then he is also later joining fake news on corona. Who supports fake news? But what is the fake news? Who are you? Who is anybody? How can anybody define at a point that this is fake and this is real? Shall anybody need a certificate from Arnab Goswami to clear fake news or truthful news? No, it's not possible. Steps can always be taken on whoever spreads fake news, false information, motivated stories. But you can't just make sweeping remarks on the Editors Guild of India of allowing or compromising fake news. So, Arnab's action smacks of a plot. Some kind of communal talk. One lynchings can't be counterposed, and lynchings can't be analyzed on the basis of respective religions or communal basis. So, for heaven's sake, people like Arnab Goswami, think once again and stop this kind of theatrics, television theatrics. Maybe his popularity is skyrocketing and his shoutings reverberate throughout India, and his kind of prosecuting the panelists with most disregard, in most utter disrespect, may be accepted by many, but anybody who got minimum respect for standards of political debates on electronic media certainly disagree, can never accept such kind of arrogant, one-sided, high-handed anchoring or editorship or steering, whatever it is. But now, but that is his business and his program, his channel. But this is a wider thing. Media, free media, secularism, human rights, law and order, communal relations, communal harmony, and many other things are involved, particularly in the background of COVID-19. So, let me hope that Media and Editors Guild take a correct stand on this thing, and also Maharashtra government expeditiously probe, investigate the Palghar murders and bring out the truth and take stringent action and see that the culprits are punished at the earliest.